India's 68th Independence Day was celebrated and the community all had a chance to visit India without traveling too far. Mayor Prado and the Indian American community leaders put on this event to celebrate the rich culture and diversity of India. India gained independence from Britain in 1947.
This year, the uniqueness of this celebration is that we have several stalls. People are distributing or people are displaying their art and craft and the Indian silk and, you know, all the Indian food and all that.
People enjoy the day checking out Indian jewelry and clothing, watching Indian chorus groups and dances, and tasting North and South Indian food. Owner of the Cuisine of Indian restaurant handed out flags and free food to show his spirit as part of the Indian American community.
It's good. It's a good platform for us to see the people, the mainstream people, plus the ethnic people, plus support India's Independence Day.
In past years, this event was held at City Hall, but the high interest brought this year's festivities to a larger space. I'm Joselle Maglaya for Naperville News 17.